Hey everybody, this is my workout number 6. This is for the quick, I only have 5 minutes before I have to go do my next errand. So this is a quick 5 minute workout that you can do even 2 minutes at home. So follow along.
All we're gonna do is swing the arm like this. 4 times to this direction. So we got 1, 2, 3, and 4. So from here we're gonna step 1, 2, 3. Again, one more time. 1, 2, 3. And from here you're gonna spin the arm 2 times and you can throw it down. So we got 1 and 2. You're gonna slide. Step. From here, step out, bump, bump, we jump up. We're going to take it down, one down, one up. Okay, from here, we get 1, 2, 3, and 4. We slide, boom, down, step, step. We go down. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. So again, we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4. Step out, 1, 2, 3, 4. Follow me, and 1, 2, 3, 4. That is it. One more time. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We slide around. And 4. Boom. We go down. We go down. We go up. Over here. Over there. Over here. And we drop. 2. And 1, 2, 3. That's it. 2 minutes, you're done.